80 days doesn't take into account bad weather, shipwrecks, railway accidents, and so on.
All included?
No, it is impossible.
On the contrary, quite possible.
I would wager £5,000 that it isn't.
Wager whatever you like. It remains a mathematical fact.
Well, try it then.
A journey around the world in 80 days.
Yes.
I should like nothing better.
When?
At once.
I will wager £20,000 that you will not succeed, Mr. Fogg, and shall be the easiest money that I've ever come by.
Then the bet is made. Diamonds are trumps. And with that, I take my leave.
Yeah. Take a cab, and there are now 50,000 pounds. I am beginning to believe, sir, you really do have the intention of going around the world.
From London to Dole, you're the Canadian, the
Thank you.
I've been bombing.
Trying to tour the world, you mean?
ridiculous of Bombay Fogg last night 3 days now. I need to see the sights first, Mr. Fogg. No, but I know that it is a fascinating city. Bazaars, mosques, and a noble temple on Malabari. Wouldn't you like to see that, sir? It seems like you would. Unless you would like me to see it for you, I bring you home from South.
I will have our passport stamped. We may do your purposes. The rest of the day is lost to as you will. We depart at exactly 8 p.m. I will see you at the train.
No one from London, you say? Nothing, no! But they must keep the key on their eyes. They must not board that train.
Drink a cup, but it will be here short, and you may rest.
Thank you.
I regret if my offer has in any way displeased you.
No, I am humbled by your generosity. I am glad to live and graciously accept your offer, Mr. Fogg. But you see, I had come to accept my death, no matter how bitterly I regretted it. And now, to be alive and forced to leave the home I love and all the many treasures in it. Never to have my feet touch the soil of my country again. To never to hear the singing voices of my sisters, or see the morning light on their children's faces as they grow up in our garden and walk in. Even with your generous offer, I cannot yet look forward to a world beyond the one I have known, for it soon will be lost to me.
I see. Well, we'll discuss everything when you have more time to recover.
Thank you, Mr. Fogg.
Any Englishman would have done the same.
precise and punctual as ever. But, Monsieur Felix, you do not know that now we have a young lady with us. How surprising.
Oh, my God, sir, come.
Passepartout,
tell me the whole story. They know some delicious cuisine in Canada.
It's a dessert you won't soon forget.
Well, perhaps it is if you insist. We must now wait a week for another steamer.
No. Oh, Mr. Fogg.
I seem to see some other vessels here in the Hong Kong harbor.
Orion is so bright tonight. Not that that's interesting. Everyone's in Orion under a tent. But tonight. Is there something? Mr. Fogg, where's the time?
Oh, of course. Time for bed. Good night.
So, it is never very good, is it, Passepartout?
10:59.
Do you know, Passepartout? If you watch what was the end of the year, you would see that we are now at 4:12 in London time.
Impossible!
It's true. Why is it now? You and Mr. Fogg have traveled exactly after the war. So what? He's exactly 12 hours behind the
car. No! But when you get back, you will let Mr. Fogg win his bet before you.
name?
The man! Oh, it's Buffalo, the herd of Buffalo. There must be a thousand.
It looks like several thousand.
They are so close!
What if they want to cross the tracks?
I've read in the Journal of the Royal Geographical Society. If a single buffalo is sent across, all is gone. Thousands of them will cross on over. Nothing for us to do but wait.
Oh, what a country! Here, cattle stop into trades!
It is surely disappointing.
Such a thing is unlikely.
It is
I remember seeing a picture of one somewhere. A blue striped one, I think.
No. No balloon.
No, was it him?
I'm telling you, no matter how carefully you look, there is no balloon in the book.
What about the snake?
Hold the cap's name!
run up to the deck.
Bring us speed!
The storm has put us terribly behind. We'll never get down.
Yeah. Fix, we never thought that we
You're too late. 5 minutes too late.
Mr. Fogg! It's all my fault!
It is mine.
If only I had
him, no one.
My life.
And with that, wouldn't you too go around the world?